it is incredibly concerning what we're seeing with regard to these cyber attacks and ransomware attacks. We need to do everything we can to make sure that we've got the investments in place, the resources in place, the right technology in place to block and stop these cyber attacks and these ransomware attacks. And that is something that has to happen through direct conversation and collaboration between and among local, state, and federal officials and agencies. And that work is currently underway. I know that my office has reached out, and I personally reached out, and we have to, as a country, be very focused on this. It's a matter of national defense and national security.